Did you know neuroscientists can see evidence of depression in a brain? A depressed brain has a smaller hippocampus. That's the region that helps regulate your mood. When you exercise, nerve cells grow and connect there, and your brain just works better. But remember, exercise is a long-term solution, not a quick fix. So find something you enjoy and stick with it. Tap into the little things that you could do for your mental health with Panhandle PBS.